supposed to be helpful. I thought community service assignment would at least be interesting. We're just cleaning!
Well, what do you think we'd be doing? Treating the patients?
No, I thought we'd at least get to see them.
Are you kidding me? Do you know where we are? Do you know what's behind those walls?
What are you on about?
Have you ever heard the story of Kathy Richardson? Kathy was just 18 years old when she married. She married a guy nearly twice her age. At first she was normal, but then things started to get weird. She started rampaging, yelling, screaming, breaking things. Soon she and her husband got a divorce. No one heard from Kathy for a while, until one night when she snuck into his room and killed him in his sleep.
What a surprise.
Shh! Later, when the police came to investigate, they found his body in the living room, except the body had no head.
Where was it?
Well, the police heard something coming from the kitchen. Bubbling noises. They went to check and they found Kathy in the kitchen, boiling her ex-husband's head in a pot of soup.
That's disgusting.
Well, it gets worse. She'd made side dishes.
Side dishes? What? Ew, she was going to eat him!
What's the point of this story?
They say that Kathy was admitted into a mental ward. This mental ward.
Oh my god!
I doubt it. Kathy probably doesn't even exist. Come on, we're supposed to be cleaning.
Hello.
Night wardens?
Yes.
We're the night wardens.
Yes.
Night wardens.
Okay.
Would you go off like a tour?
Sure.
Good. Come this way.
Security patients. She's got a nasty temper, hasn't she? Come along, girls. She's not going to bother you anymore.
Is that the time? I think we need to go.
Oh no, stay. We wanted to have you for dinner.
Thanks, but we really should get going.
You're not going anywhere!
Let us go!
Oh, this is gonna be fun!
You've waited too long for this.
And use them as ping pong balls.
Stop it!
Do you guys hear that?
Ask the crazy person!
Shut up! I'm the warden! Those lunatics tied me up!
They must have known you were coming tonight. I've got to get you out of here.
I hear them!
Come on, quickly!
Quietly!
They escaped.
Now the real fun begins.
Come on, Kathy. Let's go.
This is gonna be fun!